before Hitler was Hindenburg, and Hindenburg was visiting Wiesbaden one year and was a big parade and all. My mother, may she rest in peace, made us five children go and pick flowers in the suburbs and take them along to the parade and hand them over to Hindenburg. And we did. He came on a horse, drawn carriage, and in pumping circumstances, and we brought the flowers to Hindenburg. That was for us. I mean, we lived in Germany. That was our way of living.